trying. Tell me, are you fighting? Fighting for your life. Oh, fighting for a good life. Oh, are you fighting for a better way?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. TGL episode number 4, baby. We here once more talking about this word right here, finish, completing what we started. 2014, we gonna finish whatever we set out to do. Get right into it. First principle we want to talk about, first component, is sacrifice. Sacrifice. Scripture says it like this: we ought to present our bodies a living sacrifice, wholly acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. It's the least you can do, is present this body a living sacrifice. You got to have a mindset of sacrifice. Now, what is sacrifice? Sacrifice is going beyond what is expected. We all got expectations, okay? But sacrifice is going beyond those expectations. In 1995, I don't know if some of you guys are old enough to remember this, but the 49ers won the Super Bowl. Wide receiver Jerry Rice, Steve Young quarterback. Steve says 2 weeks after they won the Super Bowl, he goes into the practice facility to pick up some stuff. He looks out into the field. Who does he see out there? 2 weeks after they won the Super Bowl, Jerry Rice, running routes, receiving passes from the groundskeeper. Yeah. Expectation. What sacrifice? Going beyond it. What's the expectation? You won. Off season. What are you doing off season? You take off. Hold up now. We got a mentality of sacrifice, though. What sacrifice? Going beyond what is expected. Ask yourself, what can I do if I just move beyond the minimum? Because if I do what's expected, listen to this. If you do what's expected, guess what? You won't and you can't expect much. Because when you do the minimum, you can't expect great things from minimum effort. You got to put sacrifice into your effort. In other words, when it comes to you having money this year, getting your degree, having your home, peace in your home, marriage, marrying that young man, that young woman you desire to marry, and all these goals you got to understand it's going to take sacrifice to get there. It's not going to happen because you want it to happen. You have to be willing to sacrifice. You got to be willing to go beyond what's expected. Don't just live minimal. I want to do what's expected. No, have a lifestyle, a sacrifice. Don't just hang out with people who doing the minimum, because everybody doing the minimum. You got to go beyond what is expected. Second component of sacrifice we want to talk about is going without desired experiences. Desired experiences. This is what cripples people from their dreams. Losing that weight. Oh, I want to lose 20 pounds, Jimmy, but I tell you, this cake looks so good. I want to lose 20 pounds. The moment somebody come in with some donuts, you the first one at the box. Come on now. Come on now. You got to be willing to live without desired experiences. You got to, I want peace in my home, but every time something happens, you want to start World War III. Come on. You got to live without these experiences, without the experience of cussing somebody out, hollering at somebody. We talking about getting to our destination. What do we got to do? We got to go without desired experiences. Sometimes you're going to have to dial it back. You may want to do stuff, but you got to pull back, because why? If I do not pull back from this desired experience, what will happen? I won't finish. I won't reach my goal. How bad do you want to lose 30 pounds? How bad do you want to complete your degree? How bad do you want to have peace in your home? How bad do you want that GED? How bad do you want to get that high school diploma? How bad do you want it? You say you want it, but you have to be willing to get a mindset. I got to leave the desired experiences alone. Sometimes you got to just put it to the side. Right now, I'm studying for my graduate degree. Last class, been going to school for about 4 years. And guess what I've been doing for 4 years? I've been going without desired experiences. When I get done filming this, guess where I'm going? We're going to wrap it up. We're going to make sure everything is right. And guess where I'm going? I'm going to sit in front of my computer and do some homework. Why? Because I have to go without desired experiences to get that graduate degree. Listen to me. Anything you want in life, I'm going to slow it down because I want you to get it. Anything you want in life, you have to be willing to go without desired experiences. Hey, you got to leave the sweets alone. You got to leave the shortcakes alone if you want to get down the pounds. You can't fat back every day and one day a week work out talking about I'm getting it together. You fooling yourself. You playing games, man. You don't want this. If you want it, you will have an understanding that desired experiences have to be set aside until I get this degree, until I get this money saved for our family vacation, until I set this aside. Whatever it is, you gotta be willing and understand the desired experience, what you desire, what you feel like doing, you gotta be willing to put it aside. Be willing to set it alone. I hope you're getting this in your heart, getting in your spirit, man. The sacrifice in your money, in your relationships, in doing whatever you feel you gotta do. You gotta ask yourself, is this gonna hold down, slow down the process of me finishing in 2014? Is this worth me giving up my goals, giving up my dreams, giving up my vision? Is it worth it? You gotta ask yourself, is it worth it? Hey, you know my name is Jimmy Baby. It's the good life. Something good is happening to you because God is on your side. I will see you next week, my people. Peace and love. Holler at you later.